Guys from England? Yeah, those Beatles. Anyway, George Harris and I had a birthday in the spring of 1968 in Rishikesh, which is where the Ganges River comes out of the Himalayas. And he was way into his meditation. He wrote that song, My Sweet Lord, with his association with the Hare Krishna people. He was way into it. He studied the sitar with Ravi Shankar. Anyway, when he passed away, I was feeling pretty sad about that, and I wrote this song as a tribute to George. I call it Pisces Brothers, because his birthday is on the 25th of February. Mine's March 15th, therefore we're both Pisces, you see. Okay. All right. Now that we understand all that, we'll get to the song, and I hope you enjoy some of the footage from back in the day, as well as the song dedicated to George. I call it Pisces Brothers.
Music and memories are all that matter.